Attacks this man, try and keep it long, don't get into a toe-to-toe brawl. Nice little chopping right hand there from Conlon. Oh no, oh what's happened here? Well, what's happened here? Well, it's going to be interesting to try and determine exactly what happened there.
I don't think it was from a punch, was it?
I don't believe so.
Very, very difficult to see. I mean, whether I don't think it's a punch.
Is it?
He gets clipped there just to the side, but well, that's very strange indeed.
Oh my goodness. And big body shots now. Conlon not having too much success. Oh, massive body shots again. Conlon, I thought momentarily he's going to go down. Now huge body shots coming in again. And this time in closing seconds of another huge round for the Filipino. More massive body shots coming in. Is he going to go down again? No, he doesn't. Somehow manages to stay up.
Wow. Hurt him to the body. Here it is. It's just a straight left hand. But Conlon, then he recovers. But then that's the green light then, isn't it, for Ancaster just to target that body.
Patient and methodical.
Yeah, he's patient, yeah, definitely. He's got to stay off the ropes though, John, has Conlon.
That right hand hurt Conlon again. Now a big left hook. Here comes the big body attack again. Conlon's in trouble, in big trouble. The referee will want to see punches to come back. Somehow. Left hand found the face of the Filipino. Once more the body shot. Conlon pulses the floor. Three knockdowns now.
Ooh.
Conlon. It's a nice right hand. Having a much better round here. Nice uppercut though from Ancaz. And here comes. And down, oh, I almost went down again.
Straight left hand.
Down he goes again. Right hand this time. Looking a little bit bemused. And he stopped it. It's all over. A brave effort ends there.
Let's have a look. This is coming. This is the end now. So it's on the side of the head, that right hook. I think the referee had probably seen enough. That was right. I mean.
Super flyweight champion of the world, Jerwin Pretty Boy Ancajas.
Very emphatically.